the spectacular scene that is the brand new Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, sitting alongside me is Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
To take the lead. Oh, that's great defending. It's Drogba. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Got a man out wide. Proper defending under some pressure. Roman. Yeah, he's got the ball back. He's got his fingertips to it and it's over the bar. It'll be a corner. Corner's taken. Keeper goes for the punch. Dealt with the danger. Trezor. Trying to get that half a yard. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. It's good attacking play this from them. Open the scoring now.
Oh, be pleased with that because he was outnumbered in the box, but he got there first.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now they can switch the play here. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking. That will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. And Drogba's on the ball. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Corona. Untidy work. Needs to say cool. He's in the clear. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's cut out. It goes out wide again. Roman. Here off the goalkeeper. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Talk about coming to his side's rescue. What a stop that was a moment ago.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Trezor. Real individual inspiration here. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder and you'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Bob, guiding the pass through. Very cheeky in the circumstances.
And
Goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score, and the keeper read it quickly.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Radu. Bob. Trezor. It's Drogba. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Blaszczykowski.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
That looked promising. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, no chance for the opposition to get away because that's a great tackle. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Corona. It's a danger, isn't he? He'll run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Here's Drogba. Trezor. He's given possession away here. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. Referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. So here we go with the second half. Free kick. Jayon. Blaszczykowski. Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass. They're playing too many easy balls. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. And the forward could be played in, it was a lovely pass. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Tries the shot, great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Bob. Lovely, incisive pass. What an important interception that was. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Gone short with the corner. And the cross goes towards the far post. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Roman. Trezor. Well, here is the birthday boy. Field. Blaszczykowski. Corona. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Radu. Able to intercept here. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Untidy work. Roman.
Opportunity now. That's even better play to stop the chance.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Well, the defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Has to get it away. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Is he in here? Drogba!
Well, that should be the game. Could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Here's Drogba. Cleverly done.
Surely!
What a brilliant goal!
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only...
Hit it well! And it's in! That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. 4-1 is the scoreline. Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they realise that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn.
He's through. In the frame of the goal after the save. He's put in the corner. Not really away from the threat here. I love that. His skill, he's given it away. Well, that'll be a throw. 10 minutes left of regular time. In quickly. Won it back with an interception. Out to a wide man who's got room. Very good tackle. Incisive pass. Swung into the box. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Well, it could be dangerous. He could cross it now. Turned aside there by the keeper. Field going forward with real purpose now. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they, and this might just suit him.
Well, here we go. There's an air of anticipation for this kind of free kick and this kind of player.
referee has indicated needed to be brave, and he was.
3 minutes of added time.
The short route here. In towards the far post. That's an important clearance. Cleared away by the defender. Made a quick interception. Flag up. Offside given. It's a tight one.
Yeah, that defence playing the high line. You're always taking a chance with that, but hit the line.
The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very...